We made a statement from the White House a short while ago, simply saying the liberation of Kuwait has begun.
The United States of America is at war.
We declared that the aggression against Kuwait would not stand.
This is history in the making.
This is a victory for the United Nations, for all mankind, for the rule of law, and for what is right.